wanted to go a little off course just because there's this big talk about Webtalk, and I know I've been bugging the heck out of a lot of people that I've the most recent conversations that I've had, just because I think it's the next big thing. Who knows? I may be wrong. It wouldn't be the first time, but I wanted to cover a few things why I think that it's gonna blow up and why I think that people should jump on it pretty quick. Webtalk was launched. How can I say this? It's been out for a while, for a few years. They've been working on it for a few years. It just now has gone into beta testing a short while back, a few months ago. So I believe it's a little bit over 4.5 million members right now. And it's going, they've been doubling their numbers ever since they kind of went with this whole beta testing officially gone live with it. So why do I think that it's such a, why I think it's going to blow up is because, so think of LinkedIn, think of Facebook, think of, so there's this site that I used to contribute to or try to kind of help me build my blog, which was a Wealthy Affiliate. And it kind of just, it was a community of helping each other out. And at the same time, you kind of build a referral business through it. And so Webtalk has that included into it. It's got the professional aspect of it from LinkedIn, the personal feel to it from Facebook. It's kind of a mix. It's kind of a, what is it? A mix of those two. And also it's got a little bit of everything. Instagram. It's got a referral program, and it's kind of like five different platforms all in one. It's got the same features that you normally see by in your newsfeed, to be able to upload media, different types of media, pictures, images, audio, stuff like that. But where it really makes a difference is that you can actually start filtering your newsfeed. So one of the big things about Facebook is that it's a lot of the censorship. A lot of people complain about the censorship. So Webtalk founders, RJ, has actually been very public about him being anti-censorship. He wants full transparency. And so he's giving back that control over to the users to be able to filter the news that they want to see, whether it's professional, business related, or personal related. So you're able to filter that in that way, and I'm going to show you here in a little bit what I mean by that, because not only can you filter by that, but you can actually start filtering down by, it's really robust, because you're able to filter down to your actual local demographics, city, area, male, females, stuff like that. So it's pretty great in that respect. It's a little bit overwhelming just because it offers so much. It is completely free, but it does have some paid features. Now, the big difference is that unlike Facebook or all the other social media platforms, you get bombarded with advertising ads. So in order to kind of combat that, the founders or the creators of Webtalk kind of did this paid membership where with that membership, you're actually able to get rid of all the ads. There is no ad tracking. They can't track you. So it really improves the privacy settings. You can always have the free version of it as long as you're able to see those ads. So they are going to be tracking that and all that good stuff, all that ad tracking, and be able to, so other advertisers can later on kind of target to you, I guess you can say. And so that's where the big difference is. You're able to remove those with that paid membership. It's, I'm still getting a feel for it as far as what you will be able to do, just because what's going to work and what isn't. So right now it's just kind of like a little bit of everything. You know how Facebook has the personal feel to it. LinkedIn is more business related. Twitter is more the gossip. So I've been kind of researching a little bit, see what is going to be trending. It doesn't have a trending search, which would be really neat. But I'm still waiting to see if it's going to be a lot of whether it's going to be spammy, a little bit spammy, or is it going to be actual content? And I guess that's going to come down to the actual participant. That's why it's super important to get quality contributors on there, so we can start seeing that quality content to take effect or take advantage of the actual neat little features that it has. So one of the other big things, one of the other things that makes it seem like it's a bit hybrid is that not only is a social media platform, it's also a bit of a CRM platform too. So you're able to also kind of have a filter and divide your contacts through it, through that built-in CRM. Not only that, but it also acts kind of like the way Buffer does, and it's got a bit of a Buffer slash Hootsuite integration into it. It's its own proprietary software where you're able to syndicate. So if you've seen some of my posts recently on Facebook or LinkedIn, you'll notice it's a little bit, it's not as native as if you would post directly to Facebook. And that's because I'm able to syndicate a lot of those posts through actual Webtalk and just kind of click and the click of a button and kind of syndicate my content to all the other major platforms. So it's not a platform. Is more of meant to kind of complement all your other content contribution across all the other platforms. So so your filter, like I said, it is based on on the type of context that you have, whether it's personal or business related. Aside from that, you're also able to filter based on the context value. So if you have your Gary V or your influencer on there, you can actually rate the quality of the content that contributor is going to have over you on your newsfeed. So that way they can actually rank more of their posts on your actual newsfeed. So it's pretty great on that. Again, I spoke to you about the syncing and syndicating apps. Right now you're able to syndicate across Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and I believe Slack, which is more of a content or a team building platform. But there are more integrations coming soon, like Salesforce. You'll be able to integrate Salesforce, Yahoo, Gmail, Outlook, all that good stuff. When it comes to the CRM, you can connect personally and professionally. The other thing is kind of like the way hashtags or the way YouTube uses tags, you're going to be able to use tags as well in actual in Webtalk. So that's pretty great. Let me see. Why don't we just go straight to it so I can show you a little bit of what it's going to be offering. So here it is. Here's the page. So it's a 5-in-1 newsfeed, kind of like the way I was talking. It's got a little bit of the LinkedIn and Facebook and all the other social media platforms feels to it. The other great thing is that it's also going to, Anyways, moving on. So again, you're gonna be able to syndicate to multiple platforms. You post to multiple platforms at one time. It has a CRM, contact management system, and universal profile. So depending on the type of profile that you have, if you're an artist and you like the Instagram feel to it, you're able to kind of, your landing page for your profile is gonna be more of a Instagram feel to it, where you can actually have all your pictures or your best pictures on your landing page. So that's what the first thing that visitors are able to see. If it's more business related, you can have it as an online resume, kind of like the way LinkedIn does. If it's more personal, you can kind of customize it to where it's going to be more Facebook like. So that's one of the big things that the big differences that it has. You have complete control over your profile and the way it shows to the public, pretty much. So that's a little bit more of the end-to-end relationship management. It's got a built-in CRM for your personal and your business profiles. The newsfeed, what you can see on your newsfeed. That's kind of where I was talking about. You can actually syndicate. So you have the small links under your post before you actually post. Right now, you're only able to do it to Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, and Slack. And so you're able to upload photos, videos, files, tags. This is RJ right there, who is one of the founders. I think he's the CEO at the moment of Webtalk. So this is what I was talking about, all-in-one profile. So you're able to customize this feed right here, or this public profile, to show images, videos, whatever you prefer. If you're an artist, you'll have your images there. If you're business related, then you'll have a more of a on virtual resume type of feel to it. So you're going to be able to customize it. You're not able to customize headers just yet, but I think that's one of the features that'll be coming out pretty soon. So that's pretty exciting. So this is right now you can syndicate to Twitter, Facebook, and LinkedIn and Slack. But You're soon going to be able to synchronize your Salesforce, Yahoo, Gmail, Outlook account, files. You'll be able to save files and data and media. So that's one of their big values, to take back control of you, of your feed, along your content, whatever what you're able to see, the censorship and all that good stuff. So one of the big differences between Webtalk and the rest of the platforms, unlike everybody else who keeps all their ad revenue. Actually, you know what? You're not able to see this, are you? Okay, so let me go back real quick. Okay, here we go. So I hope you're able to see that. Again, the page that I was in before, it's this right here, the newsroom at Webtalk. Now, this is the referral program. So you earn 10% of revenue share for life. That's the big difference between, instead of working the way Facebook and LinkedIn and even Snapchat, everybody who sells their ad space and they keep all that ad revenue just for their shareholders, Webtalk is giving some of that back, up to 10%, to its users. So they have a revenue share program, and that's, I believe, what the big thing that makes a difference is the content that you're contributing to the actual platform. If you have a trending content, or if you have something that goes viral, they're going to give you what they call pie shares, and that all contributes to how much money you're able to earn back from the platform. Of course, the more value content that you contribute, the better it is for the platform and yourself to get some of that those revenue shares. This is the perfect platform to practice what Gary Vee calls a thank you economy, because you no longer have to pitch or sell or try to do that. Yeah, basically that salesy pitch of trying to get people to buy your product. Instead, you can go on here and just, it's going to be the thank you economy, where you just provide value content without trying to sell anybody. Just give the best information for free. And regardless, you'll know that you'll be able to earn from the actual quality content that you provide on the platform. So you'll get some of that revenue share. Here's what it includes. So revenue share from advertising, from subscriptions. There is going to be a marketplace, an e-commerce marketplace, I believe, and job services, kind of like the way the LinkedIn works. So you get to promote you. Again, you don't have to worry about being salesy or having that salesy pitch. So it kind of it works in a way kind of like a MLM does, a multi-level marketing network does, where you're actually going to be able to earn revenue from the actual ad spend that other marketers do on the actual platform. But not only that, they're going to give you, I believe, levels of commission from downline, but the referrals that you bring onto the actual platform. So it's you get to promote you get to promote your content instead of your actual products, so you don't sound as salesy. And it's going to be for affiliates, web talk, so you get a little short list of who it can help. So you just pretty much, it's all I'm doing is just inviting people, pretty much, to join the platform. The way I see it is, one question that Gary Vee gets a lot is whether Facebook dies out or LinkedIn dies out or one of those other platforms dies out, what's next and how do you jump on it? How do you capitalize on it? And you really don't know what the next big thing is going to be. What the next, you don't know who's going to die out, who's going to be the next MySpace, or who's going to be the next Facebook. But Venmo, I think, was it Venmo or some of those other platforms that actually took a dive? regardless of whether it works out or not, what Gary Vee preaches is to jump on the platform, whether it works out or not, and kind of build on it and learn from it so you can later on use it on the next Facebook, on the next up-and-coming platform, whoever or whatever that may be. So it's not about whether it's going to make it or not. It's more of getting that exposure, pushing that content out, getting that practice of being able to produce quality content, and build on it. And so if it tanks, it tanks. But if it blows up, then you're pretty much positioned at the right time to be able to take advantage of it. And it's never been a better time than right now. There's only 4.5 million users compared to the billions of users there are in Facebook. So the organic reach is just phenomenal right now. It's a perfect time to actually join the actual platform right now. So you're able to import your contacts from your Gmail, Hotmail, Yahoo account, whatever that may be. You can post it on your website or blog so you can earn that referral program. The limited bonus that is right now, because there's only 4.5 million members and it's just kicking off, then if you actually join the platinum or the premium membership, you're actually going to be able to earn 10% of the five referral levels deep, kind of like the way I was talking about the MLM working, kind of like your downline. So you'll be able to earn 10% from up to five levels of separation from the people that you've referred over. So this is a neat little calculator that it has. I just found that this morning, and how come it's not working? Okay, here it is. So I've got my actual page open here, and I'm gonna show you real quick. So I've asked clients, and I've asked acquaintances, and my brother, I've asked different people to join, and so far, they've told people, well, actually it's been 10, but some of those people have already referred people. So, and out of those 12 that's in my downline, three people have actually become referred affiliates. And so if I put those numbers in there, so this is a little disclaimer, proceed to calculator. So, so I've referred 10 people, and those users have referred 2 people, which is a total of 12. And the number of users have upgraded to pro, for me, it's 3%. Right here it says average 5. So let's go with 3%, which is out of the 10 people that I referred, 3 people have become referral affiliates. And it says at the entry, the amount of the ad revenue per person right now, for me, it's too early to tell, but they say that the average is $2, so we'll go with that. So once it works out, it's saying that I'll be earning $76 a month just for asking people to join my network, pretty much inviting people to the newest, biggest platform that there is, newest and greatest platform that there is. So $76. So I actually went pro as soon as I joined, just because I'm going to show you right now what happens when you're one of the first 1 million founding members that goes platinum. But at $76, so right now the platinum, to go pro or to go platinum, is $200 a year. So at $76 a month for 12 months, that's a $912 return for $200 for the year. I mean, I would say it's a no-brainer, but who knows? I may be wrong. Again, it wouldn't be the first time or the last time. So that's the limited bonus offer, that this 10% for the 5 referrals level deep, your downline, is going to only apply to the first 1 million members that go pro. So again, it's total of 4.5 million members right now, a little over. Not all of them are paid members. So out of those, as it continues to grow, the first 1 million that jump onto that platinum membership are going to be able to secure that for life, earn that bonus for a 10% commission. So just how do you earn that bonus? Let me start from the get-go right here. So first of all, one of the biggest things that I haven't been doing that I need to tell the people that I've been asking or inviting to join is that you need to complete your actual profile. So there, once you go into your profile, there is going to be a completeness meter tool, which if you click on the top right-hand corner menu, there's 2 tabs right underneath your profile information. On the right-hand side, it says rewards enrollment. In there, it would have the actual profile completion progress. And so That's the very first thing you want to do. Once the meter reaches 100%, you're qualified to earn commission from the revenue generated by your direct referrals to WebTalk. Step number two, you go pro, or you don't really have to go pro. As long as somebody that you refer goes pro and upgrades to the account, then they automatically unlock the 2 to 5 referral levels. That's again, limited time bonus. So step number three, this is where it gets the mother of all platforms. It becomes the mother of all platforms. And that's the first 1 million affiliates to upgrade to pro or refer one pro customer will earn the bonus of 10% commission plan paid through 5 levels. Now, I haven't heard of any other platform besides Wealthy Affiliate, which was more of a blogging contribution platform. I haven't really seen anything like this before. I'm sure there has been that haven't worked out that I haven't heard of. But again, this is the first one that I think that I've come across that looks promising. So we'll see how it goes. Again, if it tanks, it tanks. If it doesn't, if it actually blows up, then it's good to be in the in position to take advantage of it. So being social pays big, and that's one of their main values. So one of the things that, so RJ, the CEO, had a webinar last Friday where he talked about all the upgrades, all the bugs that got worked out and all that good stuff. And I think one of the things that he talked about and just kind of briefly went over, it didn't put much focus on, that I think was huge, especially right now in these times that we're living in through, is that not only are they paying some of their users back or paying all their users back, but they're also donating 10% of all profits to charities. And that's one of the big things. Again, I'm a big believer in Tony Robbins' 6 human needs and the need for growth and contribution. So I think this is phenomenal. I think this is one of the highlights that I think should be emphasized a little bit more, because as soon as you hear kind of an MLM structure or a referral program, people start thinking, oh, it's going to be spammy. It's going to be it's going to be salesy. They're just going to be trying to get you to sign up. But they really, truly, the founders have really, truly come from all this message and all this platform comes from the bottom of their heart to be able to contribute and actually pay back for pay it forward to all the success that they've had. So again, they go out and say their purpose is to help the world create a better quality of life through innovative technologies. Just what social media was intended to be, per Wikipedia. You can probably see the definition that I put on there, copied and pasted pretty much on the description. So that's what I think about that. And so if you go into the actual products page, it's going to give a timeline of where they expect to be, what they have released and where they expect to be in the coming future. So you can actually get a sneak peek of what's coming. There's going to be WebTalk pages, kind of like the business pages in Facebook. There's going to be swag. There's going to be the Android and iOS app, which I'm looking forward to because I use the app I use the site mostly on my phone. And there's a lot of things that are not friendly on the mobile devices. I have to actually jump on the computer to actually get it working right. So again, this is all in development. There's going to be live video. There's going to be a drive for you to be able to store files, web talks, you'll be able to collaborate. I mean, the list goes on and on. They have so many plans moving forward, which I think is going to be great. So just to give you a little bit of a sneak peek into it. So this is the platform right here. And as I'm going to click on search because I want to show you. So let's say I'm looking for health. People in the health industry that I want to kind of message or get to know. And so it's going to show you here on the right hand side is where you're going to have the advanced search, where you can actually narrow it down to location, age range, and demographics. So I think that's one of the neat little features that it has. I think it's great. Again, the news feed is pretty similar to all your other platforms. And if you actually want to contribute to the actual platform, you simply type in "Hello Web Talkers." Yay! So then you just click on the platforms that you want to syndicate this to. You can also add photos, videos, files, and all the other stuff. So Spotlight is something that goes in a little middle, a bit more in depth, and it's only available to the Platinum members, I believe. So if you click on Spotlight, you only get 20 of them. It kind of gets highlighted, so to speak, to the network that you decide to, well, actually to all the users. So it's kind of a sponsored ad, you can say, or a sponsored post, you can say, without having to pay for it. It comes along. It, technically, you are paying for it, because if you're paying for the subscription, you're technically paying for it. So you pretty much just post it on there. And that's probably how you see my posts on Facebook and everywhere else. You can add it to your stories and your news feed, and bam, there it is. So it's pretty simple to use. It gets a lot more thorough, and it gets a lot more fun. There's a lot to see, a lot to take in. It's a really robust system. So again, it has a social CRM, a news feed, cash rewards program, and all that good stuff. So I'm going to give you a sneak peek into my profile. So again, the header, you're not able to customize just yet. You will in the future, but not at the moment. So here's it. This is what I was talking about. It looks like a virtual resume if you are in the business mode, you can say, for the actual profile view, so public view. So that's pretty much it for this video. I wanted to kind of talk about all the neat little features that it has and why I've been going crazy inviting people. So there it is. I hope that helps. I hope that helps explain. I need to fix this whole intro outro deal. I don't know why it keeps doing that. I thought I had worked out the kinks, but again, nothing goes as planned. So you've got to just keep on pushing forward. So thanks for tuning in. I hope that helps.